Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans, your personal companion to transferring data between devices with ease. Have you ever been in that situation where someone that is really important to you, a family member or maybe even a crush, has sent you a WhatsApp message, but before you've had time to read it, it's already been deleted and it is gone forever? Because I've had this and it is really frustrating because you just want to know what is being said. And of course, sometimes people just delete messages by mistake and don't even realize that they've done it, and then they think you've seen a message when actually it was never really sent because it was deleted by the sender. And today what we're going to do is show you a free method. Okay, this method is free and it's a free way to be able to have a look at those deleted WhatsApp messages. But before we go any further into the video, then why don't you subscribe to the MobileTrans channel so we can help you out with videos just like this. And of course, if you like the video, then give it a like as well. So let's get into today's video. If WhatsApp messages are deleted, then most people think that that is it. They are gone forever and there is no way to get those WhatsApp messages back. And for most people, that is absolutely true. But in today's video, we are going to show you a free method to be able to read those WhatsApp messages that were deleted by the sender. WhatsApp always stated that if you delete a message within the first couple of minutes, then that is it. It's gone forever. No one can read it, not even the person that you sent it to. But now reports have come out that actually people are still able to read those unsent messages. And now you might be sat there thinking, well, go on then, tell me, how do I read these deleted WhatsApp messages? And of course, technology is there to help us. And now there are ways that you can actually read these unsent messages with ease, and it's very quick and simple to do so. And that's what we're gonna show you today on the channel. We're gonna show you how you can read those deleted WhatsApp messages before you've even had a chance to see them. And remember that this method, the ways that we show you today, they are completely free. So this is available for anyone to try at home. And there's always an app for every solution. And this free app is called Wutsapper, and you can download it from the Google Play Store. And as well as recovering those deleted messages, you can also recover those deleted videos, photos, voice notes, and documents that might have been deleted before you get a chance to see them. And you may have seen other third-party apps out there that can help you, but Wutsapper is your one-stop app to make sure you can get your deleted messages really quickly and easily. And all you have to do is download it from that Google Play Store onto your Android device. So let me talk you through a few of the features that Wutsapper can actually help you with downloading those deleted messages. With Wutsapper, it ensures the highest level of security when transferring WhatsApp data and WhatsApp business data between Android and iPhone devices. It, of course, like we've mentioned, lets you recover WhatsApp messages from the sender that accidentally deleted them with just a few clicks. And it has an easy user interface, making it suitable for beginners, for technology experts, and anyone in between. Now you know exactly what Wutsapper can provide in terms of features. So one of those features was a recourse to recover those deleted WhatsApp messages. So let me take you through step by step exactly how you would do it. To begin, go to the Google Play Store and download the Wutsapper app. Follow the on-screen prompts to install the app onto your phone. Once that's finished, to use the Wutsapper tool on your device, you must grant certain permissions. First and foremost, you'll receive a private statement, and that guarantees the privacy and security of your data. You then need to allow Wutsapper to make and manage phone calls. A prompt will appear on the screen, and then you will move on to the next permissions by tapping the allow button. Wutsapper will then ask for access to your photos and media on your device, and this then you just select allow again. After finishing with these prompts, just select start button to continue. After that, you'll need to find more permissions before proceeding. So storage access, notification access, and battery optimization are the three options. So to proceed to the next step, tap the allow button to do these permissions. Once you've granted all of the permissions, a new screen will appear with three options at the bottom. WhatsApp transfer, what is deleted, and WhatsApp web are those three options. The chat history will appear on your screen if you select the what's deleted option in the middle. Open the specific chat you wanted to recover the deleted messages from, and it will appear in the green box right away. There we go, that is exactly how you could retrieve those deleted WhatsApp messages for free using Wutsapper. But before we go, let me tell you how you can move your WhatsApp data from one device to another without using a computer. Wondershare Wutsapper is also a really good tool to move your chats from one device over to a new device. And it also allows you to transfer WhatsApp business as well. And of course, all you need to do is download Wutsapper for free from the Google Play Store. And if you have that on your device already, let me talk you through the steps that you will need. First of all, use a USB cable or OTG adapter to connect your Android phone to your iPhone. After that, you must authorize Wutsapper on your iOS device. Click the button Start to Copy, and the app will transfer the Wutsapper backup package on your iPhone to your Android phone. Just wait a few minutes and Wutsapper will convert the iPhone backup package to the Android backup format. Then restore Wutsapper backup on your Android with the guide of the tutorial. There we go, that is how you can use Wutsapper to transfer messages or, of course, retrieve those deleted Wutsapper messages that might have been deleted on purpose or even by accident, but now that you can view them. And all you have to do is download that app for free from the Google Play Store called Wutsapper. If you enjoyed today's video, then why not subscribe to the channel and like it as well? And of course, turn on that notification bell. And if you need any help with anything, then you can let us know in the comments below. And once you've subscribed, that means that then you won't miss out on any of our Make Life Easy tips. So we will see you in the next video.